have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. We've been driving this road for a mighty long time, paying no mind to the signs. Well, this neighborhood's changed, it's all been rearranged.
Wish me luck.
You go get it, buddy.
The racers are locking into the grid. Each 11 athletes, each a champion in their respective circuit, all wanting to prove that they're the best. None of them have driven this course. None of them have used this fuel. This is going to be a great race.
Look for Francesco, the new leader. The leader.
Don't forget Lightning McQueen. His mentor, Hudson Horton, was one of the greatest dirt track racing
The World Grand Prix. Three races, two continents, but only one winner.
Here come the lights.
We left that team somewhere behind.
Let's go racing, boys! There's going to be tremendous speed from all these cars coming off the start line. None of them are going to be left behind early.
Yes, you will see Francesco, but not like this. You will see him like this.
Whoa! McQueen suddenly moves to the outside.
Come on now.
The racers are now making their way around the hairpin and headed downhill toward the casino bridge.
Francesco needs no strategy. It's very simple. You start the race, wait for Lightning McQueen to choke, pass him, then win. Francesco always wins. It's a body.
You can say what you want, but you can't say it around here. Cause to catch you and give you a whipping. Well, I believe I was right when I said you were wrong. You didn't like the sound of that. Now, did you?
Bye.
This is impossible.
That's what I'm talking about. Get down!